There you are. There you are. Okay, cool. Moment talisman, secret ash. Definitely need that. I don't need any moment talisman. Okay. So that's. Got more stuff going on. Chilling and waiting, huh? Ain't a problem. I hear a big old monster. Where is he? He's somewhere around here. I hear him. Get over there, that's puzzling. Let's check something out first. So we can go through here. So climb up this ladder. I guess I have to go around, which is fine. So there's another ice wall there, so we gotta find out where is it coming from. Can't this guy chilling. So I don't wanna deal with this guy in the future. Yes, we got the elixir. I'm glad they're giving us a lot of elixirs. I figured that they recognize that there's a lot of like bigger enemies and shit. Ever since that day, my heart belonged to you, and yes. Man, she reminds me of Hurt Bay. Okay. Yo, Luminari, thank you for the follow. Appreciate the love. You guys are great. One second. Let me just check something out here. Alright, cool. Alright, so we gone through there. Now we're gonna go ahead and continue on. So we got this fire guy. Let's sneak job. Was it so hard? Not wasn't so hard either. Alright, so before I fight this guy, let's see what we got. Fight this guy. Well, people. That wasn't so hard, guys. We got this. Yeah, let's get rid of this guy. Alright, ice is gone. All these axes. Oh, I love the axe. Let's search some of these guys real quick. I don't need that. The Sakai rifle. That looks good. Sakai rifle. I'm definitely gonna mess with that. Let me just see what else we got. Life luck. I don't need that right now. Okay. So, Sakai rifle. Let's equip that. Alright, we good now. And we got some ammunition too. Alright, so... Oh, where is that going from? So this guy is chasing me? Check this out. Wow, that's a good buff. But I need some elements with that, guys. I need elements. I need fire, wind, something. I wouldn't mind if they have lightning. If they had like lightning axe. Oh my god, I'll go ham right now. Alright, let's continue on. Let's see, so we got this guy to fight. Before we do that, let's go over here. Oh, hurry! No, come on. Hey, how you doing, Ma? Hey, what's up, Ma? Come on. Can we be friends? Can we just be friends? Come on, can we just be friends? I told you we wanted to be friends. Since you didn't want to be friends, then hey, it is what it is. Alright, that's No. Okay. Alright, so So obviously she's protecting something, so something gotta be in here. Something important. Got a message to see here. Okay. Do some goodies. Continue that way. Let's see what we got first. Go ahead and fight this dude. Throw a rock at him real quick. Come on. Look how he runs, though. Oh, that was a mistake. I wasted a talisman. Great. Alright, so I have an indicator here. Yep, there we go. We got our Kadama, guys. Yo, what's good, guys? If you're tuning in from the Newfound Fanbase channel, what's up, man? Hope everybody's having a good day. So, Emmanuel, what's good, man? Shout out to Willie Fresco. Appreciate the love. But do me a favor, man. Just follow me on Twitch, because I'm going to do some giveaways for some followers. If I reach 400 followers, I'm going to give away a free copy. I have an extra copy here of Neo. Hard copy, because it's really hard to find it in stores. So check this out. I got an extra copy here. So if you guys interested in getting one, just follow me on Twitch. And then I'll give you more details in the future. I'm gonna kill this one. Got this little booger here, man. This man just got his tongue out and everything. God damn, I hate that guy. Alright, what we got here? Spirit Stone. Alright, I won't mind taking one of those. So, wait, let's go in here real quick. Just to see what we got going on. See? A man trying to sneak up. Come on, you want that? Come on. You want to sneak up on people? You throwing blue rings and shit? Oh, Luminari, man. Thank you, bro. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Like I said, I'm still kind of new to the whole streaming thing, but I definitely want to just, you know, get some gameplay. You know, talk to viewers. And also provide different type of content. What I mean by that is, not only with games, I'm actually planning on streaming, like, sneaker releases and stuff. So we got a shrine here, guys, so that's good. Right, now how do I get here? I see it. How do I get to it? Oh, you know what? Okay, I know how. I know how, guys. I know how. Wait, where was that? We were here. We're gonna go around. We're gonna go on top. Ah, there we go. And I'm gonna hit him with the... I was gonna do the air attack. We got a Kodama. We'll say what's up to my mans real quick. Nice. Okay, so... Okay, what are we doing next? I can't get on that? Oh, that sucks. Alright, let's go ahead and pray to base god. So, wait. We can level up. Let's go ahead and level up real quick. Yep, just gonna level up on strength, and we're gonna level up on heart, no, body. Actually, heart is good. Okay, gonna level up on strength, no, strength and stamina. We're gonna just focus on strength and stamina right now. What else I need here? Let's ready a jutsu. Actually, no, we good. We're good. What we should do is check out the new items. Ooh! Okay. So we can go ahead and change that. Because it has is a little better. Yokai close combat, better armorita, better break. It's actually not bad. It's not bad at all. All right, let's continue on. So. It looks like we're going back. I don't remember fighting this guy. But we're not gonna fight him, we're gonna skip that. It actually pointed me at the wrong... It pointed me at the wrong enemy. Oh, no. Oh, okay. I got lucky. I wasted by throwing a rock. Okay. Her again, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna not mess with her right now. I'm gonna go this way. So, there we go, we got the lock here, we're gonna go ahead and open that. Alright, so it looks like we're back to where we were before, so we're gonna continue going this way. Got this guy with the arrow trying to shoot flames at me. Keep getting this guy here. Oh boy. Come on. Okay. Is two of them? M2. That's fine. I can play. There we go. We good, we good, we good, we got you. Let's see what else they have here. Alright. Let's go ahead and fight this dude here. Alright, so he's taken care of. I don't need any more arrows. Oh wait. There we go. We got this dude to fight on. We'll go fight this guy. Get some elixir? Yes, we do. Elixir is very important because obviously it regains your health. But you need to have enough. Like about 4 or 5 would be really good. At least 4 or 5. So let's go ahead and another elixir, nice. So as I said, we're gonna continue on going from here. Actually, we don't need to go over there anymore. We've already been through that. Alright. So we're gonna fight her again. Yeah, so we're gonna just... Oh shit. Wow. I need to aim better. Alright, so... Obviously, cannon is not... Oh my god, where did you come from? Oh, okay. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Damn, babe. Oh, I should not use it. I wasted an elixir. Great. It's all good. I'm not even mad. It'd be like that sometimes. Alright, so let's get back on. Let's continue on. So we're gonna go on top of this ladder here. Actually, no. Is this the right way? No, that's not the right way. This is the right way. What did I miss? I missed that. That's OD. Ooh, rifle. Nice. I'm not sure if this is the right way. Is this the right way? I really don't remember which way to go now. I'm looking really lost. I think I went the wrong way. Yep, this is definitely the beginning. Shit. Okay. Let's go. Let's see if I can find my way back. Looks like I can find my way back. That's cool. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Let's see where this takes us. Alright, so it looks like we're in the right direction. Yep. We keep going, cause we gotta continue on. Keep going. I need that. There's an enemy below us. But where? Ah, there you go. I see you. So we're gonna go ahead and fight this guy. Yeah, now what? Hate those little mini cyclops. It's like I've been through here already. Oh boy. See, now I'm lost. I'm trying to figure out where I need to go. I don't continue through here, do I? Nope, sure don't. Over here, nope. Ah, well. This is the game we gotta play. Oh, it's all good, Luminari. I appreciate you tuning in, thank you so much. I need to find my way back. So he's dead. But yeah, man, I hope you have a good sleep. I'll see you next time. Thank you for the follow, by the way. I appreciate it. Alright. Is this the right direction? I really don't know where I'm going right now. Of course, that's helpful, always helpful. Yeah, I've already been through here. What is this guy doing? Is this guy really gonna follow me? I might be lost, guys. I'm very sorry. Man, how do I get there? That's what I'm gonna figure out. Is how do I get there? Alright, so let's retrace our steps. Let's go over here. Climb up the ladder. I'm gonna go around. See, I can't go over there. So, do I go back? Obviously. Okay. What I may have to do, I may have to go around. So I may have to go through here. I'm gonna have to go through here. Go ahead and get this guy real quick. That was bad aim. Still not dead? Okay, so do I go up here now? No, I don't go up here. Damn, what the hell? Oh! I think I got an idea. Go through here. That means I have to fight that lady again? Or do I? Oh! Wow. I don't know where this guy comes from. But... Alright, cool. We got some good damage while he was in, had no key. Alright, he doesn't come back. Alright, cool. Let's get some elixir. Oh, we got elixir, good. So that was a good trade. Alright. Should we fight this guy? Nah, let's not fight him. Not yet. We gotta explore. You know what, let's pray to base god. Cause I'm really confused right now. Oh, we could level up. That was cool. Sick of that guy. Come on. Where do I go? So we got her, that wind lady. I'm not gonna fight that wind lady again. That doesn't lead me anywhere. We got more enemies. You know what? I may have to fight that one maybe again. Maybe that could lead me somewhere. See? Chilling. Wait, what if I change my weapon? get something a little bit more useful, if you ask me. There's the can, yes. Okay. Oh! How did she see me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Well, ain't no sneaking up here. Trying to sneak up on her. That's it for you. Oh, here we go. Here we go, base god. That's what I'm talking about. So obviously we're gonna have to fight through this guy. I don't know. Okay, I'm ready. I'll make sure I got my weapons ready. Oh, it's not that bad. I thought it was the monk. That's what I get for being cocky. That's what I get for being cocky, guys. I'm so sorry. I at least know where to go now. Alright, let's get that run back. Not bad. It's a good bet. Actually, it's a plus for me. So, alright. So, where are you coming from? Coming from over here, huh? There we go. I see you. How could you leave me like this? I don't know. Maybe you're a side chick. But before I go over there, lock from the other side. Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to just break this down. So obviously that leads to the boss, but we're not gonna fight the boss just yet. We're gonna just explore a little bit more. Already got the summoner's candle. Okay. How do I get to the other side? Alright, so we're gonna find some way to explore to the other side. Are you kidding me? Hey buddy, how are you? I ain't seen you in a while. What's going on, pal? Alright, fine. Alright, trying to scrap. Because they already got the arrows ready. I'm gonna go ahead and fight this guy one more time. Alright, and we Gucci. So over here indicates that we may have a little buddy. Hey, it's Kadama. Yay! Let's go over. So I got a Kadama now. Who is that giant? Come on, this is no time to fear. We can't let him escape. Oh crap, let me go back. I need to go back to open the other side. Or maybe I can't. Alright, not yet. Not yet at least. Gotta fight her. Great. Get a little bit closer. She didn't get touched? That is really interesting. I'm slowed down. Damn, that thing slows me down. Again. What is why is he doing that with the sound? If you hear sound just saying, give me a second, I'll fix it. It's something that something with OBS. Go ahead and fix the sound real quick, and we should be good. Okay. Let's go down here. Deactivate. Man, activate. Alright, we should be good now, guys. I'm sorry about that. Go ahead and open this door. Alright, nice. Alright, we should be good now. Another treasure here. Soul stone. Okay, that's not bad. Alright, we should be good now. Before we fight, make sure that we have everything set. Alright, so I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready. I'm ready to fight the boss. To be honest, I'm kinda scared. But let's make make sure I have everything I need. Let's see, any new items here. Nothing out of the ordinary. I should get something with more life. Actually, no. I should be good. I think I'm good. Wish there was a shrine, like, not that far, but it is what it is. Oh, nice. Man, she looks sexy. I think that might be my new bae. Whoa, why you wanna fight me like? Supposed to be visitors, supposed to like get to know you. Oh my god! That is bitch hurt. God damn! Yeah, I just got bodied. That was free. So I just needed to see her movesets. Obviously she's pretty fast. She's a quick one. I don't need antidote. What am I doing? Sacred water. All right, I think I'm good now. Should I pick it with fire? We're gonna test out fire real quick and then we'll go from there. But I think this should be good enough. Oh, actually I got more skill, so let's see what I can do. Swords. All right, let's it's okay. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. That's not bad. That's not bad either. That doesn't look too bad. Wait, let's go back. Isaac Ortiz, what's good, man? Thank you for tuning in. Alright. You ready to get some action going on? Hope you guys are ready. Let's do it. So, I'm gonna slow her down. Oh man, that's like 3 hits. This is definitely not good. So all I may have to do is use an axe. avoid that. And that's it for that. Alright, so I think I'll figure it out. I hope I figure it out. I got time to fight for these lowlifes. I want the big boss. I want her. I want my babe. I got the pattern now, so I'm gonna hit it with some good stuff. I'm gonna keep using the axe. I think the axe is it does really good damage. I don't think I have any. I think wind is her the weakness, but I don't think I have any wind weapons outside of the axe. I got paralysis, but that's not that good. See, I only have one weapon with an actual wind. Let's go to rarity. Alright, that's fine. But let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and change up our actual summoner. I'm gonna use the wind one. Good now. Actually, we're not good. There's something else we need to do. Trying to find a talisman. where I could summon. I don't think I have it anymore. Alright, that's fine. Not a problem. We just go ahead and use this. You'll be alright. Let's get this run back. Another move that we would know. If I'd known that, I would easily like dodge it free. Damn, that was fast. You see how quick she was? I think with this match you can't have too much distance because that ice move is, it looks like it's really hard to dodge. I'll take one hit. My mistake. I should have used the sacred water. I gained my key back. No biggie, guys. No biggie. I found a way to beat her. Nah, it wasn't that I was getting greedy. I was more so of actually not recognizing the key, so that's why I have sacred water with me, so I can just like gain it back without, you know, worrying about losing it. Now I got the sacred water. Nice. Oh, that thing is so fast. Oh my god, yo, that thing is OP! Oh, come on, no, not like this. I don't even know. I don't know what's going on with that. I really don't know what's going on with that. That is OD, man. Can I block that? Alright, I'm gonna try to block that. Let's see how that works. Cause obviously I can't run from it. That is OD, man. Only got two more. Wait, it doesn't restack. The water doesn't restack, but the elixir does. All right, well, all right. So obviously I need to do something here. I'm gonna. Let's sort by level. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I might have to stay closer. Weapons, which is really interesting. I might have to use that. Alright, here we go. I couldn't run. I could have run. I had the right mindset. You know what? Alright, I got it. I got something. Alright, so let's call back. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually use... Set a shortcut. So let's use. Alright. I'm gonna use my summoner. My spirit animal. And then I should be good. I got this. I know I got this, man. You know what I'm doing? I'm doing it immediately. I gotta wait till she does an attack. Let's do this. There we go. Did I miss? Yo, bro. I just missed. That thing takes up so much of your ki! Oh my god! The thing takes so many of your ki! That's OD, man! God damn! Call back, and I'm out of the stone now, so I can't. What I wanted to do is, I wanted to actually. I should have some stones. Yeah, spirit stone. There we go. We're gonna do it again. I really can't believe I missed the slug tally. though. That was good. I like that. Yes, I dodged it. Oh my god. I did it. No. We did it. We did it. I told you we was gonna get this mother. We were gonna get her. I mean, trust me, she looked beautiful, but. My item box is full. Nah. My item box is full. Let's get rid of some stuff. Yeah, man, I'm happy she's gone, man, because, boy, I tell you. Ability. Give me top or something. Fire? Fire was a weakness? Okay. I guess. No top for him.
Uragiri. Nobunaga-sama no tenka fubu no yume ga hono ni kieta. Hebi no otoko no jutsu de
utsushiyo ni modosareshi. Snake man.
Nobunaga-sama to tomo ni aru koto.
Damn, that's what happens when the D change your life forever. The D change your life forever. Spirit demon, spirit animal, whatever you want to call it. Man, what the?
Sesso Tenkai to mos. Anjin-sama no koto wa fuku yori tsutae kiite orimasu. ケリーなる者は今日の鬼門にあたる比叡山に向かい申した。ゆかりある場所ゆえ案内差し上げましょう。
OK。That's interesting. Okay, cool. So we got some good, got some goodies now. So we have another submission.Which I may have to tackle first because I don't think I'm at level 59. So this apparently want us to be at level 62. So we wanna just hold off on that just for a second. We got another submission. So we have two submissions to do. Then we should be back on track. Okay, so guys, before I continue, I'm gonna sign off because the guy's at Newfound. He does look like paid Pepe Die. Anyways, Newfound fan base definitely has an announcement, so I want to give him time to start that. So thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate the love. I'm gonna sign off.And yeah, so I'll be back on maybe tomorrow or maybe Saturday probably 50-50, but I'll probably be back tomorrow a little bit earlier, like around 11-ish, so that way we can get a longer session going on, and then we can get some, you know, some main missions, more than one mission done per stream. Alright, so guys, shout out to the boys over at Newfound Fanbase. Those guys definitely hold me down. Please follow them on Facebook, follow them on Twitter, go to their website, sign up. If you love anime, if you love games, that's where you need to go. Also, cop their teeth, their t-shirts, by the way, they have like four different colorways. I think it's black, blue, red, and pink. Very nice colorways. So yeah. So guys, once again, thank you so much. And it's been real, it's been raw, it's been authentic. It's your boy DiNyc3st, I'm out.